That's actually difficult because I think a lot of certain parts is clearly, I mean, taking the security questions in foremost mind, there's a lot of things where actually regulators, etc., that the different nations can do to actually try to uphold this, and at least with legislation. And then they have the, so to say, what we can do here in IETF might be more continue where we actually started and saying, okay, we actually need to review all our securities, etc., and how we use it. So